This match is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, Prototype. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 500 pounds, The Big Show.
A quick move like that. I don't think he can break the hold, Cole. I think he's gonna tap.
Look at him going to work on his opponent. Oh my God. You can't just go ahead and do that.
Incredible quickness. He never saw that one coming.
He's got it locked in tight, Cole. He might get him to tap out right here. Your opponent is to counter everything he throws at you. Watch it. He reversed it.
He got all that one.
He's going for a submission. Is he going to get it?
A perfectly executed submission maneuver. Can he make him tap out? A textbook quick grapple there. Let's see if he can follow it up.
Another devastating move.
Have a lot of power behind it, but it's tough to counter.
Hey, you gotta figure Mr. McMahon's keeping a close eye on this matchup.
Excellent execution.
One. One. Two.
If one of these
three.
Superstars hits their finishing move, it's over.
Four. Five. Six.
Nice one. Well, you know, I always thought there was too many rules in this business
Seven.
Anyway.
Eight. Nine.
Oh, this definitely ain't ballet. You step between those ropes, you gotta expect to take some punishment.
One. Two.
I don't think he's going to get the pin without inflicting some more damage on it.
Speed and power is what win matches, Cole. And he's got the speed for sure.
The pain must be excruciating. I don't know how much longer he can stand this submission hold.
You could just imagine the tension in the ring, Cole. Well, you could if you actually got in the ring.
He's got momentum on his side after that move, and he might have the match won as well. Each of these superstars is just a quick three count away from victory or defeat. You see that? What a desperation maneuver!
Queensberry rules, but then again, we ain't Queensberry, wherever the hell that is.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from the top turnbuckle.
One knocked him for a loop.
A textbook counter. Can he follow up?
Some excellent offense here from a great double.